So this is the common garter snake. It's probably the most widely spread snake in North America, and is probably the most familiar snake to people because it is a diurnal species. It hunts during the day, often seen in many habitats, forests, woodlands, especially near wetlands, but will readily visit residential yards and gardens. And it's primarily hunting earthworms and toads and invertebrates of other kinds, though it will occasionally take salamanders and frogs, but it is definitely an earthworm lover. This species is Thamnophis sertalis, and is a live-bearing species. So this snake gives birth to live young. It mates in late March to mid-May, and then gives birth to somewhere between 10 and 40 young from July to October, though there have been documented cases of close to 85 babies being born at the same time. In its northern ranges, this snake is known for the communal dens that they hibernate in together. Sometimes over 1,000 snakes will be seen together in these kind of rocky crags where they hibernate together for the winter, and then when they emerge in the spring, they mate and then disperse